on Dope Shit Gang. It's your boy Darnell Bradley back at y'all with another video. And today, we've got None Like Joshua, the worst Goku rap, Dragon Ball rap. Alright.
He's already having reservations. He's already like, I don't know.
Pretext to this, I don't know how this came about. Like, this really get me on where, Game Boy had the black character Cypher, and then he came in as Goku Black. But like, I'm really curious to see what we got going on here. The worst Goku rap. I don't know, cause we know he spit. So I'm just, be sure to like, be sure to subscribe, follow me on all that there social media, and we gonna hop into this without any further ado. In 3, 2, 1, click.
Y'all never watched this anime before, but I wanted to write a rap about it.
I've never watched this anime. What? Okay.
Y'all never watched this anime before.
Offended already.
But I wanted to write a rap about it because it's one of my favorites of all time.
Walk among kings.
Already got it.
Bitch, I'm Goku!
I have no idea. Oh my god, hold on. He's just going crazy with the references all sideways. All right.
All time.
You already know.
Oh man.
Bitch, I'm Goku! Kamehameha's like I'm a Sentai! If you think your ninjas want an army, then you dead wrong! Headstrong! Call me Luffy with that One Piece sword and make your neck rock! Crash his lead shots till your head pops!
Yo, hold up. I like, it's...
He likes it.
The mix is different. I like it. I like the energy, the beat is on. You know what I'm saying? He's spitting this about the Kamehameha's like a Rasengan. Like what? What? But it's still got like that dope ass energy though. Hold on.
Bitch, I'm Goku.
No wonder it took 10 minutes.
If you think your ninjas running on me, then you dead wrong.
You think you ninjas running on me? You know, nice little substitute words. Get it? Substitute. You know what I'm saying?
Call me Luffy with that One Piece loaded. Make your neck.
Call me Luffy with that One Piece loaded. I like the line, bro. Like, I like the lines. Like,
no wonder it took 10 minutes.
Bar, but like, okay.
Running on me, then you dead wrong. Headstrong. Call me Luffy with that One Piece loaded. Make your neck rock. Crash his lead shots till your head pops. See the fence ops with the red dots on my sense box. Better in my hand with Nina. That's my best.
Oh my god, yo, this it's a Dragon Ball, it's a Goku rap with like zero Goku references. Like, I feel it. All right,
getting it.
Nina, that's my best dog. Till I'm Levi swinging on the court, make your ankles lie. 3-point shooter got you running out of seconds on your clock, beating your ass.
Like, I haven't seen, like, the anime I think he was talking about right now is that little, like, that basketball one. Like, I haven't seen it. But, like I said, I love what he's doing. Like, I love the aspect he's at. He's just taking random references from here, and there.
So, okay, when it's Levi on the court, obviously that's just Attack on Titan. You know, Levi always goes for the ankles, all right, on the Titan. And then 3-point shooter got you running out of seconds on your clock. I wasn't really referencing Kuroko's No Basket. Like, that wasn't really like a... I wasn't really referencing that. I was actually just saying like a 3-point shooter, and then you run out of seconds on your clock. You're running out of life, bro. Like, the seconds on your life clock. I couldn't exactly like get that to fit in that bar particularly. It was kind of hard to fit with all those words and like have to explain the bar. But that's why I put a little gunshot sounds when I was like 3-point shooter, and then you're running out of seconds on your clock. Like, you're dying. You know what I'm saying? Boom.
Basically, it's a free form anime rap, but in the terms of worst Goku rap, like, I like how he spun that. Like, that was dope. That's dope. I like how he's doing it.
Make your ankles lie. 3-point shooter got you running out of seconds on your clock, beating your ass in like it was fucking Saitama.
All right, now it's back to that to the mix I'm used to hearing Joshua on, because I was hearing it like that mix sounded actually it sounded low key rough, but like as it was going, like I was like it's the vibe. It was the vibe. Like, it was like that on purpose. You know what I'm saying? But I liked it. I like that, and that's one of the things. You take it for what it is. It's supposed to be like that. Take it for what it is. I like that. But we all know, we know where now.
3-point shooter got you running out of seconds on your clock, beating your ass in like it was fucking Saitama. I didn't mean it like that. Believe me, you know I got a baby mama. She looks like Tsunade.
Like, I was Saitama. I didn't mean it like that because I got a baby mama. Like, he's got he throws in those like, you know, those soft Goku references. Like, yeah, he's got a baby mama and he's Kamehameha like I was saying. Well, yeah, he has a Kamehameha, but like, you know what I'm saying? I love how he's doing it.
Saitama, I didn't mean it like that. Believe me, you know I got a baby mama. She looks like Tsunade from the back end, Sakura in the front of her. No high school double D's, then you know I come and gotta kill the drama.
Bro. Hold up, bro. This nigga said she's Tsunade in the back and Sakura in the front. Oh, damn. That's the second time I've heard a Sakura flat-chested line bar or whatever in a rap in one of these nerdcore tracks. Oh, my God. Y'all need to get off her head like that or her chest. Nothing to get on to.
I didn't mean it like that. Believe me, you know I got a baby mama. She looks like Tsunade from the back and Sakura in the front of her. No high school double D's, then you know I come and gotta kill the drum.
I like that. I like how he did that.
All
right.
I'm a blast and I got the hoes. And they all looking like some saddle clones. All of them stitches on all of their holes.
Oh, hold up. I got some bitches that got hoes. And they all looking like shadow clones. Ooh, they all look ooh. Oh, shit.
I'm a blast and I got the hoes. And they all looking like some saddle clones. All of them stitches on all of their holes.
Because my dick is the extension, bro.
Moving like.
Stitches on all their holes because my dick is the extension pole. Goku's stick. So they got stitches in it. That was aggressive. That was aggressive, bro. Damn.
That was aggressive.
They're looking like some saddle clones. All of them stitches on all of their holes.
Because my dick is the extension, bro.
Moving like Koro Sensei. You cannot catch fate. You just a dead weight. Making your grandma come back to life so I can fuck her. Ito Tensei. You're approaching me. I got a kitchen knife.
Making your grandma. Josh, what the fuck are you doing? Oh, hold on. What is this man doing?
Josh, what the fuck?
This is dope. What do you mean? You know what? I'm over here thinking this is about to be some kind of parody rap. This dude is spitting. It's a freeform anime rap. There's some loose Goku references and just a bunch of different references that aren't Goku to make it the worst. You get it? Like, I like what he's doing, but this man's spitting. That man, I said, I'll bring your grandma back to life to fuck her. Call Edo Tensei, bro.
Josh, what are you doing?
Bro. Oh my god. Edo Tensei is the move in Naruto where they brought the dead back to life. Alright.
Wait, making your grandma come back to life so I can fuck her. Ito Tensei. You're approaching me. I got a kitchen knife like UK bias. Won't be yours or free for life. Plug on lockdown cause the virus. I got perp. It's a H. I got meth and cocaine like NL State. Leave you feeling like a demon that I slay. Suck my dick. Look.
Like in no. Wait.
It's won't be yours or free for life. Plug on lockdown cause the virus. I got perp.
Plug on lockdown cause okay. It's a well, hold on. Cause like he's like when it comes to the freeform ones, they hit anime that like, do and don't know. So it's like they'll go from an anime.
There's no anime
to
here.
To know and it's like oh fuck, I missed.
No, there. I don't know any drug dealing anime. There is. I mean, maybe there should be one. Anime, a drug dealer anime. How has nobody made that yet? I know there's like anime that do deal with drugs, but I don't think there's a drug dealer anime. Like, you know, a guy just like, hey man, you want a bag of smack? Like, you stole my bag of smack, and now I must kill you. For how will I pay? How will I be able to pay for more product? And then they have like special moves. they're just like a beast with a gun and everything. Dragon Ball Z. That is so British of you to say with that freaking pun, my dude. Oni-san, give me the product. Never consume your own product. Yo, man, how is there not a drug dealer? If there was a drug dealer anime, that would be freaking hilarious, man. Never smoke your own product, Oni-san. Oh my god. Man. Nin Smoke. That's a bad take. And you gotta be trolling. JoJo's the best anime in general.
Like UK bias. Won't be yours or free for life. Plug on lockdown cause the virus. I got perp. It's a H. I got meth and cocaine like Inosuke.
Inosuke from Demon Slayer. Alright, I like that. That's what I was like Inosuke, but then meth and cocaine like in nose, K. Okay, I got you. I like it.
Hey, leave you feeling like a demon that I slay. Yeah. Suck my dick, little bitch, or I'll come and slay your throat.
I like that. Nas the Cam steady. I like that. That was good. But he said I'll slit your scrot instead of your throat. Like, first Josh is is like, yo, I'm gonna hop on the track and I'm gonna say whatever the fuck. I'm gonna hop on the track and I'm gonna say
there
whatever
you
the
go.
Fuck.
I you
love
got it.
I love it. Feeling like a demon that I slay. Suck my dick, little bitch, or I'll come and slay your throat.
Watch me fire up your school like I'm fucking Bakugo. I didn't
okay, I like that.
I got OnlyFans, bro.
He saved himself. He saved himself.
Cool.
Pause. He didn't come up and blow up your school like I'm Bakugo. Like anime, you know what I'm saying? Because Bakugo is in high school. He has the explosion, glycerin stuff. He's like, oh, chill. I didn't mean it like that.
Okay, wait. So Darnell's actually referencing it wrong. I meant like, I didn't mean it like that. Like I'm fucking Bakugo. Like I'm, you know, pounding Bakugo. I didn't mean it like that. But yes, I am going to fire up your school.
School like I'm fucking Bakugo. I didn't mean it like that. I got OnlyFans, bro. And your ego's cosplaying, looking like she Jojo. Oh, my agent, wait, now let's go get the vaccine first.
Yo, did he actually think that was a bar? Your e-girl's cosplaying, looking like she Jotaro? Did he really just go, nice, dude? She looking like Jotaro? Oh, hell yeah, bro. Nice. It a bar. It a bar. Bro, Jotaro is like the manliest looking muscular dude. Like with like the squarest jaw you could have. Like how is your e-girl's cosplaying looking like she Jotaro? A bad one, but still a bar. I know there's female Jotaros, but I'm talking about the actual Jotaro. Like, dude, your girl looks like Jotaro. She like big and muscular and, you know, got that really nice jawline. You know what I'm saying? Ninsmoke, you are so wrong on so many levels, man. You're so wrong on so many levels. The story for JoJo is freaking amazing. Dude, Part 5 has the best story. I will say that. Part 5 has the best story out of all the JoJo's, but the whole JoJo is an awesome story.
This nigga talking about getting vaccines over. What the fuck? You didn't get it. Well, then I gotta flex. Now your name is in a COVID death note. Going, man. He just like, I'm gonna say a bunch of shit. I'm gonna just say a bunch of shit. And he's saying a bunch of shit. Man, and don't a whole lot of it got anything to do with the other. Worst Goku rap, but like, I just in the realm of what he's like, how he's spitting. Like, he's spitting, though, bro. Of a death note, Jimmy's coming city round, better than my bank account. I'm for a lady out, looking from a ghetto town, rather than let us down, better in a wedding gown, then she better make it from his going on a pedal clown. Hey, rappers are another one to diss me, like that cool because my dad's missing.
Pause. You better make it so it's going on a pedal clown.
Anime rappers, so I know they want to diss me. They want to diss me like Deku. Like Deku, and because my dad. That was a personal hurt.
That was too personal. Never quit when you rapper got my hand to feed them. They can eat the finger. Did you do Blitzy? Fucking with the soul, dude.
Pass the fire, flow through. What you want with the drip? Cause bitch, I'm Goku. Oh my god.
What's good, y'all? Known like Josh here. Hope you enjoyed the new song.
Wow.
It's probably not on any streaming platforms.
Wow.
Also, look down below at it. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, all that stuff. And if you're new here, subscribe and hit that bell.
Oh my god. So okay. So he got on Game Boy. Oh my god, yo, the track was dope. That was dope. Listen, dope.
Wow, man.
The track was dope. I liked the beat. The dude was spitting. Like, the dude was spitting. He was saying shit. Like, I like the nod to Cammy had in there. That shit he just did. Because I was obviously the Game Boy. Like, oh, that was good. It was funny because, like, as he's spitting, there were funny points. But it wasn't, like, parody in the sense of, like, the whole thing was just hilarious. It was like, nah, he's spitting. Like, he's rapping. So, like, I really enjoyed what he did there. That whole thing was dope. And, like, that especially that shit at the end. That's how you get that watch time, guys. But this was cool, and that's my take on it. So be sure to like, be sure to subscribe. Follow me on all that.
Boom. All right, Darnell really broke it down, man. He really wanted to catch everything. He did not want to miss a thing. Let's go down. Let's also subscribe. All right. Out of the thumb. Bro, the Fable reference. Last time I was this early, I was watching him react to Shonen Jump. Yo, you got to react to Game Boy Jones' new Itachi song when you try not to cry after a whooping. April Fool's rapping, it still hits. This was fan tucking fastic. Yo, this was dope. I produced the beat for this song. Hey, yes, he did. Also, the producer and I spoke. Whoa, what is going on here? Yo, Forest Phoenix, bro.
Oh, Forest. Forest, oh, I want to go into your trees. I want to venture into your forest.
Oh, thank you so much for shrimping, bro. I appreciate you so much. Man, how do I become a pedo clown? FBI, get this man Frieza out of here. That was a Fable track featuring Cam. Same line. Metal in my hand with Nina. That's my best dog. Why is no one talking about this line? When he was reacting to the Eevee cipher, he pointed out that Rusters didn't really reference Jolteon and just other shows, and it would be the same as, well, this. It was definitely inspired by that. It was definitely inspired by Rusters just rapping about other anime on an anime rap, just like anything else but the actual anime, and that was like the funniest thing to me. So I said, man, it would be really great to make a worse Goku rap, like the worst Goku rap, where it's called Goku, but it has nothing to do with Goku. Dear Mr. Bradley, thank you for reacting to my worst Goku rap. You did not miss a thing. I appreciate your conciseness. Consistency? I think conciseness is a word. Conciseness. Conciseness, boom. Not really actually what I'm looking for. I appreciate your thoroughness in catching the bars. You are appreciated. Love, Yaga Gang.